Here I am, as good as my word.
We meet again, Richard Jack.
I suppose I shouldn't be surprised to see you.
It took the... Well said. Now where?
Follow me. I shall lead you as far as I can, but I fear I may remain a tad reluctant to revisit. Keep your eyes open for a birdbath. When you find it, say, intramural. As you can imagine, I never paid much attention.
Aside from the birdbath, anything else I should look for?
Indeed. A few landmarks. Stone bridge, a waterfall, and,
Revelio.
If I recall, a lake. You'll see.
You've been very helpful. Thank you.
Surprising how much of this is, rather unfortunately, coming back to me. Yes. You know, the closer we get, the more I'm remembering. Probably best I leave you to it. Simply stick to the path and keep a sharp eye out for that bird bath.
Expelliarmus! Accio! Incendio! Levioso!
God damn.
Nothing to do now but keep going. Incendio! The waterfall. For a thief, Jackdaw surprisingly as good as his word. Revelio. Something oddly solemn about this place. Such regal creatures, stags. There it is. Just as Jackdaw described. Intramuros.
Aren't you a little far from home?
Ranrok knew you'd eventually lead us to whatever it is you're hiding. Ah!
It's a new one. Akio.
We'll report back to Ranrok now. Let's see where Jackdaw has led me. I wonder how big this place is. I can shoot the symbol, but it doesn't stay lit for long. I need to light all three before they time out on me. Someone didn't want casual visitors down here. I wonder if any of my spells will help me through this.
Akio! Levioso! Protego! Levioso! Incendio! Protego! Rebellion! Accio!
platform ought to be able to float straight to me. Accio! Skeleton in sight. But I may as well help myself to this. Another puzzle. Well, if Jackdaw could solve this, so can I. Perhaps the next symbol is hidden somewhere. Revelio.
Golly.
That's odd. I'd have thought Jackdaw would have been interested in this loot, but there's no sign of him.
Revelio.
It's a good thing Jackdaw didn't fall down there.
Accio.
untouched chest. Jackdaw wasn't very thorough in his search of this cave.
Accio! Incendio! Incendio!
Richard Jackdaw left a little something behind for me, but where could he be?
Revelio! Incendio!
Not a headless skeleton in sight. But I may as well help myself to this.
Accio! Incendio! Protego! Revelio.
That's odd. I'd have thought Jackdaw would have been interested in this loot, but there's no sign of him. An untouched chest. Jackdaw wasn't very thorough in his search of this cave. A I'm glad Richard Jackdaw left me something behind for me, but where could he be?
Revelio. Revelio.
There it is. The bridge, it's almost complete. More spiders. This can't be what they're heading for the Jackdaw.
Oh shit. God.
That's odd. I'd have thought Jackdaw would have been interested in this loot, but there's no sign of him. I'll need to look around for the symbol. Getting closer to Jackdaw's remains and those pages. We meet again, Richard Jackdaw. Thank you for keeping these pages safe all these years.
Dang.
Here it is, the map that brought your doom, Jackdaw. there's something beyond this room.
Incendio.
Ow. God. Jeez. Way to go, try hard. Got him! Come on out, big boy. Ah, that was epic. What the hell?
Revelio. What? That's unnerving. What's happening? I've seen this before. In Gringotts and the restricted section. Oh no, the room's starting to flood.
Well, don't just stand here.
How am I being protected? What sort of magic is this? I can only hope this magic protects me until I'm able to make my way out of here. What is this place?
can it be?
It's you.
Has someone finally found our map chamber?
I recognize you from the Pensives. You're Professor Rackham.
I am indeed. I must confess that I am surprised to see someone so young standing before me.
I'm the same age that you and Isadora Morganarch were when you started at Hogwarts.
You've paid attention. And might I presume you share our ability?
To see traces of ancient.
As you have likely realized by now, our ability gives us a unique relationship with all forms of magic. We can access, opportunities will arise that allow you to sharpen this rare talent. Do not squander them.
I won't, Professor. Thank you.
We have much to discuss. But first, a map found in a certain book led you here.
I don't have the book with
me. That, I'm afraid, we must pause our
Very well.
Good.
I found the pages and the map chamber. Why would I need the book?